With a 3.5 game lead in the division, an MVP candidate Corbin Carroll, and Cy Young finalist Zach Gallen, the Arizona Diamondbacks have a very important series coming against the Giants. Whoever wins this series will become the division leader. Will they win the division or not? Because I messed up my thing. I hate everything.